So Pink and her music mean everything to me. I feel like she understands exactly what I'm feeling and she sings it for me. Pink's music always makes me feel better and happier.
Her music means everything to me. It lifts me up. It motivates me. It feeds my soul. When I listen to her music, I feel like she's been walking in my shoes or I've been walking in her shoes. She can make me feel better when I'm feeling at my worst. It just turns your mood completely around. I can cry with her, with her music. And when I'm, when I'm finished listening, I feel so much better.
Your music has helped me deal with some of the worst times in my life, my past. My mum took her own life when I was young, then my partner 21 years ago. Since then, I spent 15 years in a relationship that was domestic violence, but I'm a survivor. And so is my four beautiful children, who are my pride and joy. Your music and interviews lift me up and have made me smile on good days as well as bad. And I just want to say thank you for helping me find me.
Empowerment of self and songs that express words I can't, especially at some of the times in my life when I need them the most. Also, I love to sing your songs in my house and I feel like a rock star right in my car sometimes. It's great.
Hi, Alicia. My name is Mary Gosler. I'm 42 years old, coming to you from New Orleans, Louisiana. My story is that I am a victim of child sexual molestation between the ages of 4 and 8. The trauma caused later on in life a dip right into alcohol and drugs for the better part of a decade. Don't know how I'm alive, but I am. And I would beg God to take me in my sleep and not wake up so that I would no longer be a burden on my family and my children, but his answer was a big fat no. So, my third time in rehab, I came across a song that you wrote with John Legend and Herbie Hancock called Don't Give Up. It flipped the switch in me and it showed me that I can do this. My other two songs that I go by is Sober and Try. I listen to them every day as inspiration to keep me going.
Pink, your songs are inspiring. Every time I feel down, I know I can listen to your music and it will make me feel so much better. So many of your songs just speak to me. It's like you were inside my head when you wrote them. Thank you. You're wonderful.
I'm a huge fan of you and your music. This is quite difficult for me to do. At first, I just liked your music a lot, but then it became very important to me for my rehab. My therapist used your music during sessions and got me through therapy. I also visited your beautiful trauma concert at the 6th of July, 2019 in Köln, Germany, which was a big step for me. This because I am suffering from dissociative identity disorder. But my husband and the security helped me overcome my fear, and I was allowed to use a different entrance to enter your concert, which was really amazing. It was a lifetime experience. Wow. Your music is very, very inspiring, powerful, and good, good therapy in difficult moments. Thank you for that.
Pink's music is everything to me. There's always a song, regardless of what I'm feeling, that helps me out. I started pole dancing 3 years ago for fitness, and 2 years ago I started competing. I only ever use Pink songs to compete to, and currently I am preparing two songs for a competition in November. I'm 12 weeks from a hip replacement, so hoping to get back to competing to how I was previously.
Okay, what can I say about Pink? I know many fans are going to probably say there's things very similar, which to me proves a point of how inspirational this woman is. I've been a fan for 20 years, bought every album, every DVD, been to every tour more than once, and the pure joy that it brings me is enough. It didn't matter where I went, it didn't matter how much it cost. As long as I had those pennies, I would spend them to get there because I knew that that would be my therapy. And I know a lot of fans are going to say that she's a saviour, and again, I just think it proves that to hear so many people say that tells me that that is the case. I've dealt with and struggled with depression and anxiety for many years now, over 20 years. And there have been many a times when just turning on Pink's music would just bring that smirk or just pull me back together if I was in a really bad place, which unfortunately many a times I was. Driving home from work, I used to commute a long journey from work, which I hated my job, I hated my life. I was alone, and really putting her music on, well, it stopped the swerve, you know? It stopped me getting too dark and too deep into my thoughts when you're driving. It's quite a miracle. I think she is a miracle. She's my guardian angel and love her to pieces. I think that's crazy to think that that person has no idea that I exist, no idea that I think this way, but I'm 44. I'm not a teen bopper. I'm just a person who really realizes that those lyrics, those stories, the music and just her voice and what she believes in and her beliefs and how she puts things across has changed me in so many good ways. And I've now come out the other side. I've still got anxiety, I've still got depression, it doesn't go away, but I'm self-helping now.
I just want to say that your music and you in general have been a big impact on my life. I came out as trans with your song Today's the Day. It was actually an accident. I've also escaped suicide on multiple occasions thanks to you. So thank you so much.
Pink's music just always helps me feel better. If I'm already in a good mood, then her music makes me want to work out and move and be happy. And if I'm going through something, then her music helps me feel less alone. Right now, my younger sister is going through chemo. Before she got sick, I was able to take her to see Pink live. We were able to sit front row balcony, so when Pink flew by, she waved to us, and we did the rock on sign, and she did it back to us, and that was really special. And as my sister goes through everything that she's going through, that is such a happy, joyful memory that I can always bring up and mention, and it always brings a smile to her face, which is really important, especially now. And also, Pink's song, Can We Pretend, and some other songs as well, are one of the many things that are helping my sister feel like herself through all of this. And so that has been incredibly deeply valuable to us.
I think Pink's music has a positive impact on my life because it makes you think that there is light at the end of the tunnel. Not only that, but to be strong-willed and so inspirational, even the words can just, you can really feel like the heart and soul that's been put into it.
About 10 years ago, I lost someone near and dear to my heart. Unfortunately, marriage life wasn't in the cards for us, I guess, or for me. And he was not happy, and I couldn't make him happy, so he left. We divorced really shortly after we got married, so it definitely was a heartbreak in that case. And after 10 years, I still am dealing with the regret and beating myself up because I feel that I could have tried harder, but it wasn't my fault. So when listening to your music, you make me feel like I am not alone. I did nothing wrong. That I made every ounce of effort to put myself out there for him and what he wanted to do. You and your words of wisdom have been there for me. When you did the voice thing on VMA telling that you're a baby girl, we are not a dictator, we are a pearl, and we want to make that little piece of sand and we want to change the world. That's how I feel. Karma comes back and kicks people in the butt. So I feel that that is there. I do feel alone a lot. And when I listen to your music, I don't feel that. I feel like I have an encore, a crowd, a stage where I can be myself and not be weird. And even though I am weird, I fully admit it, I'm weird. And I appreciate you telling people that you can be weird and be loved for it. And that's one thing that I fully appreciate from you.
You're simply the best because of what you do as a person and what you do as a mother and a musician. I can't put into words how amazing you actually are. You don't get told enough. But I hope you have a good birthday.
I think she really has talent and she's always her true self. And I think that's what Pink definitely makes the best.
Pink's the best because she's just real. You're just real. You say it as it is. You just everything. Absolutely everything.
You are the best at everything. You're a wonderful mother. You're a wife. You're a musician. You do everything. It is so amazing. We could call you Super Mom because you can do it all. And there are times when I'm actually jealous because you have everything that I always wished that I could have had.
Alicia's pure honesty throughout everything. You can see it in every interview, every show, every album. Her pure honesty about what she's going through and her commitment to using her music and her platform to share and spread the values that she believes in. I think that's what makes her the best.
You are the best because you have a no fucks given attitude. Fuck people who don't give a shit and care about you. You are special. You are amazing. You make people feel like they are number one. And when you interact with your fans, when you're at concerts or one-on-one or even just in general, you make everyone feel like they are special. And that's hard to do. Because being special can be also a downside. And you don't do that. You make people feel like they are 100% normal, special, fabulous, exciting. Weirdos across the nation, we are all amazing in your eyes. And you don't judge. So that's what makes you the best. Alicia, you are the best.
Well, she just is. She just is. Pink says what's on her mind. She doesn't sugarcoat anything. And if you don't like it, well, tough. It is what it is.
I appreciate you so much because you are always yourself. You are true and honest. And of course, your humor.
How far she come from when she first became famous and to where she is now. And she's just a true inspiration to a lot of women, young people.
You really are one in a million, one of the best people ever, who can be as funny as you are serious, with a kind and loving heart. Your top three qualities, being a mum, being a wife, and just being who you are, you.
You are true to yourself and to your art. You curse with grace, and you do not evolve with the evolution of music. You are a huge part of the evolution of music, and I thank you for that. Happy birthday.
You being a mom and the way you are hands-on with your children is wonderful. I love the messages that you send to them about being open and honest and not letting what other people think of you bring you down, but instead take that energy and build you up, because that's what we need in the world. Everybody needs to feel empowered and feel good about the choices they make. Other things that I think about you that are fabulous are, of course, your voice. I can't believe the breadth at which you can sing. The things you sing, they're just amazing. And the wife. You are such a good wife to your husband. You guys have made things work through all kinds of difficulties. It's nice to see really true love in two people, and you can see it with you two.
Well, she's an amazing singer and performer, and she really, what I feel like, she cares about her fans a lot, and you can see that all the time. And why I also love her a lot is because she really always states her opinion. She is true to herself, and she's never afraid of doing that.
Your vulnerability to share a piece of your soul with us, and your unapologetic way that you live your life your way and tell the others to fuck you.
I feel that you are a hard worker, absolutely, and loyal and real, so real. Anyway, happiest of birthdays to you, Pink, Alicia. Hope you have the best day with your family and loved ones. Bye.
I think Alicia's top three qualities are honesty, sense of humor, and her commitment to really seeing everyone who she interacts with. I've seen her live 4 times, and every single time I have felt a connection with her, because that's how she performs. She is present with her audience in a way where she makes every single person in the audience, every single person in these giant stadiums, feel that connection with her and feel seen by her. The power of feeling seen in all of our joy and all of our pain and all of our swirling thoughts and all of our experiences and histories is so powerful and healing. And Alicia knows that. And so that's why I think that her top three qualities are her honesty, her sense of humor, and her commitment to really seeing and being present with everyone.
Impossible to only give three, but I'll try. The love that she's got for her fans is pure, and it's from the heart, and that's hard to be able to do that every night. I mean, I've seen Pink 15 times,
been at the front for many of their concerts, but every single night she gives over 100% and is able to have some sort of connection with every single person, whether it be an arena, whether it be a hall, or whether it be a stadium, and I think that's a miracle. Lyrically, I think she's amazing to be able to relate and be able to touch people's hearts and souls and problems that they have, and in a way give advice or to just give a perk. And I think that's an amazing quality as well.
I think your top three qualities are your kind heart. It's so underrated. You're actually such a beautiful person. How loyal you are. And how strong you are as a person. I know you've been through some bad moments in your life, but knowing you can get through them pushes me through mine. So, thank you.
I think she's passionate. I think she's loving. I think she's kind. That's just what seems to be projected for me. When you see her, or when you see her in the media, that's what's projected for me. I don't know what other people think, but I think she's just one of a kind.
Your style. Screw people who think they can judge you because you're not the fashion police and you're not up on the time. Your words of wisdom. Your music. You take things that you have dealt with in your lifetime and turn them into things that people can relate to, that people can see and deal with and understand that everybody goes through this. They're not alone.
A family, determination, and positive attitude.
This is the very, very first video I've ever done, and I hope this turns out right. This video is for Pink, and it's to wish her a very happy birthday.
All of our love here in New Orleans is sent to you. A very heartfelt happy birthday. We love you, Alicia. Keep doing what you're doing. Rock on. We love you. One last thing. I am terrified of heights, but if I can get a guarantee from you that I will get front row tickets and a VIP pass to meet you, I will take that plunge. God help me, I will do it.
Happy birthday, Pink, from me and my boy, and have a good one.
Hi Pink, I'm Maureen from the Netherlands, and I would like to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to my Queen Pink. Happy birthday to you. I'm sorry, I don't have the best voice in the world, but I do a killer happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, okay.
Happy birthday, you beautiful woman. Hope you have a good day. I absolutely love you.
Happy birthday, Pink. Hope you enjoy your day. Truly a fan. Look forward to hearing more new music from you. Bye.
Hey, Pink. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you have a fantastic day with your gorgeous family. Raise that glass and get that party started. Lots of love from Jules, all the way from Bury, Scotland, and I hope Kerry has a speedy recovery. Love you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Alicia, and thank you for everything.
I have been a fan of yours for 20 years. Happy birthday, Alicia.
Hi, Alicia. It's Melissa from Belgium. It's your birthday, So happy birthday, and I would say get a glass of wine and wine, wine, wine. Good night.
Hi, Lisa. I want to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day.
Hi, beautiful Pink. Happy birthday wishes from Trude in Sweden. Hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you soon at the concert. Take care. Love you. Bye.
Pink, I wish you all the best for your birthday. I hope you have an amazing day with your family, and I really love you.
Happiest of birthdays to you, Pink, Alicia. Hope you have the best day with your family and loved ones. Bye.
¿Qué significa la música de Pink para mí? Pues bueno, significa felicidad, fuerza, inteligencia, inspiración, motivación. Son todo lo positivo. ¿Por qué creo que Pink es la mejor? Bueno, ya vieron sus piernas. Tiene unas piernas hermosas, fuertes. La forma en la que baila, la forma en la que canta, la forma en la que escribe, su voz, su energía, la forma en la que habla con su hija, cómo defiende lo que ella piensa. Pues bueno, eso es lo que hace de Pink la mejor. ¿Cuáles creo que sean las tres cualidades más importantes de Pink? Pues primero, creo que es una mujer inteligente. Creo además que es una mujer única. No cualquiera es capaz de expresar lo que siente y defender sus principios de esta forma como lo ha hecho ella con su música. Y ya se me olvidó la otra pregunta. Más bien ahorita pues quiero desear un feliz cumpleaños. Quiero decirte que en especial la canción Try es una canción que me ha inspirado a seguir. Cuando me canso, cuando me desanimo, cuando me siento triste, pongo esa canción y de inmediato me animo y vuelvo a hacer lo que tengo que hacer para mejorar. Eres una gran inspiración en mi vida. Espero puedas contar con un traductor que te diga lo que significa lo que estoy diciendo. Y pues te mando un abrazo muy fuerte, muchos saludos, gracias por ser como eres. Y sigue así. Te quiero mucho. Eres en verdad una inspiración para mí. Y que tengas un día feliz.
birthday. That sucks.
Pumping up the volume with this brand new beat. Everybody's dancing and they're dancing for me. Ah, fuck. So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be anything but loud. And nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be anything but loud. And nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come and come and raise.
Guess what?
Impossible.